Just a quick reminder today, please refrain from parking outside this stadium. Thank you very much for your cooperation.
Well, there's no doubt that this is a game which holds a special place in the minds of the footballing folk in this part of the world. Expectations rising. Evidently, the crowd hoping to be treated to a special contest. It is the perfect backdrop for the players to walk out to. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Eden Hazard with the ball at his feet is one of the finest sights in world football, Peter. And I particularly enjoy the way he can glide away from his marker with just one touch. He's a lethal finisher, a very fine passer too. The kind of player the manager would be looking to build this team around, I'd imagine.
Not to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in. Beckham. Oh, good ball. Shots on here. They go. Vinicius Junior. That's Beckham. He's had a shot. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Oh, that's neat. Now it's Vinicius Junior. Beckham. And the finish. He's
They would have been looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige so early.
Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
Yeah, and it's not a...
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Thank you.
I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet. Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.
Key finish! And it's there! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Yeah, and having the thrust to get there is one thing, having the composure to score is another.
This is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Beckenbauer. Is there any support? He might not need it. And the counter is on. Guti. Kashima Antlers have a free kick. And he is going into that little black book.
Well, if he truly fancies his chances from here, he's going to need the best of the best.
Was wonderful in every regard. Vision, concept, and considerable accuracy.
Well, he made it look effortless. Clearly a training ground perfectionist.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Oh, that's a fine challenge.
Oh, it's a lovely bit of skill there.
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. It's a quick one. Oh, that's a... The pass has gone astray. And it's Ferran. Plenty of...
I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Kashima Antlers tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Kane cleared away! Oh, almost a sixth!
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Keep it down. Long ball by the goalkeeper. Beckham. And he's decent.
It's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. And that really is the last thing they wanted to do. To increase the lead.
Not a twitch, not a blink.
You know, he would have been embarrassed had the keeper held his position then.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is frightening football, and he has increased defensive fear on the way to that hat-trick. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Now, this is a decent position.
It's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty. And that really is the last thing they wanted to do.
Hello, attendees. This is a lost children's announcement. Would the father of a boy in the green backpack kindly contact a nearby member of staff?
So the wait is over, we can finally get going. Welcome to
everybody
who has joined us for this
unmissable
game. Hugely anticipated, hugely hyped, undoubtedly the place to be at this moment in time. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. The action has already started. Modric, he's through, now is he in? Gets his pass away, he's through here. Just lacked a decent finish.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Neymar will not want to lose out here, not against this opponent. And they can counter here. Oh, that's a key interception. Neymar. And he's in a really good position here now. Shot could shoot a goal!
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
So we have our breakthrough.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
It's a pretty loose pass. It's run loose here. Can he stop it going out? He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Endo, and it's Neymar. Oh, facing up to his adversary, this is a formidable matchup.
And here's Romario. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Pull past that, sloppy. Modric. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Lobbed in behind.
Can he put it away?
Well, the finish certainly didn't match the build-up.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Shifted upfield. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Here's Mane. Aurier.
Goes in for the header!
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Decent enough try. up towards the front line. And it's Neymar.
Oh, now here's an interesting matchup.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Now who's going to be first to this? He'll try to keep this alive. It's a good foot in there.
Romario.
Oh, just skips past his man.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
Spread out to the left. And the keeper's got it again.
Rafael Varane.
Okay, being behind at the break isn't ideal, but there's plenty of time to reply.
And here's Romario. Mane chooses, and Romario!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
Loose pass. That's been intercepted. And it's Modric. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forward's tackle, but that was squeaky clean.
Look at the space here.
And the ball is out of play.
Ooh, a delicate chip through.
There will be one minute at a time.
Look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. And the cutback.
And there is the half-time whistle. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time because, in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. And he's in on goal, Neymar! And that's another good win of the ball. Lovely ball into space. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Pull past that, sloppy. Move forward and quickly so. Aurier. And here's the chance to counter. Neymar. He's made space for the shot.
Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. Whistle's gone, and the referee has given a penalty.
And that really is the last thing they wanted to do. So this to extend their lead. It's hit the crossbar, and a second time. Oh, what a wonderful stop.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
The attendance for this match was 71,898.
Neymar was to stand firm and defend it.
Well, Peter, just see here how a lot of the attacking players aren't dropping back anymore.
And that means just one thing, I suppose.
Yeah, they just simply want to engage the counter-attack.
And back it goes.
Look, they're prepared to be quite physical to contain...
Can he finish? And the ball's come loose here.
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
They've played it short.
And that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Well, Peter, when you're up against a speedster, you've got to get to him early and not let him get into his stride, and they're just not doing that.
Neymar.
Nice try, but he wasn't buying it.
And for a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
And no surprise, that's a booking.
Neither of these two want to come off second best.
Oh, super ball. Romario! They've done it! Two up now, and they are cruising.
He knows it's taken a big and very kind deflection, but he is claiming it nonetheless.
Things starting to look very comfortable. We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Rafael Varane. And Aurier.
Oh, he's picked out the runner.
Aurier really added the width there thanks to his willingness to make the run. Look, that was a technical interaction of great football. That has gone down a treat.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
And it's from Mario.
And here's Neymar. He is through here. It's one! It's from another chance! Sticks it away! It is no contest! It is a landslide!
Sharp, simple, satisfying. He just knew what was on.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now.
After 80 minutes,
things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Defenders on the back foot.
And it's from Mario.
There's the hit! It's in! And this is getting ridiculous. Borderline crazy.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
And with that, the hat-trick is complete.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today. Out is how many is coming.
Marcos Alonso plays it in. And they've got it back as soon as they get shapes to shoot! Now, who's going to be first to this?
Long ball out to the right.
Here's the delivery.
A
And he's heaved it away.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
Now this could be a chance.
A nice touch.
And the number on the board is 3. And that has left him in a heap. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And that is that. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Inevitable in terms of the result, but that doesn't tell an accurate tale. This was much closer than it should have been. They really dug deep.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. Hello, that's all we have time
this
for.
Is a quick
good evening
to
you.
Let you know that you'll be able to catch today's match broadcast live on our club's FM station. And a quick reminder today to please take all litter bins located by the entrance gates. Thank you very much for your cooperation.
Well, there's no doubt that this is a game which holds a special place
in the minds of the
footballing folk
match.
In this part of the world. Expectations rising, evident in the crowd, hoping to be treated to a special contest. It is the perfect backdrop for the players to walk out to.
The stands here, the corva, as the locals call them, make for quite an impressive sight, all in support of the grand old lady of the Italian game. Just miss it, we are up and running already. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
I see this guy up at Meccano as a very modern day centre back. Quick, good with his feet, confident moving the ball out of defence. And if you're a team,
it's one! Marvellous goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.
Juventus take the early advantage. It's an inviting looking ball, that. And it's Son Heung-min. Lewandowski. The ball is loose and the chase is on. And he's in on the finish! Oh, denied brilliantly!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Up to meet it! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And now a sudden chance to counter. Kane. Immediate danger. And here's Kane.
And that's been intercepted.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Well, I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet.
Kane. Now it's Kane. Oh, what a pass! Now the finish! In he goes again! Goal! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! He won't get many simpler than that, but he's certainly not complaining.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now.
Juventus take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and right up.
Big chance!
It's anyone's ball now. Not so much sophistication as doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. It's a pretty loose pass. Plays the ball back. Oh, he couldn't quite make it. Goes down, but nothing given. tempo. 15 minutes till half-time. And it's Lewandowski.
It's a good ball and he could be in.
Well, he's managed to pinch it off him. Lewandowski.
Oh, good read.
There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know.
It's become a case of men against boys.
And here's Lewandowski. Oh, that's well spotted. Lewandowski has been caught there. It's a foul. And it's Son Heung-min looking for the runner. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Picked out brilliantly.
Can he finish?
Not going to trouble anybody.
There will be a throw-in.
Well, yet another interception and a short...
There's the shot! And he's missed it.
Goalkeeper.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
And now the breakaway. It's a promising ball. Shapes to shoot! Great ball, and he's in here. Son Heung-min! And it's in! A quite incredible spell. They are
be the last act of the first half.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue. And we are already promptly back on the way.
So, 45 minutes to turn it round.
The golf in class is vast.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
4 in the game. He is the man. Kane is onto this. And they're quick to get it back. Oh, shooting chance!
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
He's had a shot! It's a goal!
quick reminder today that smoking is only allowed in areas shown on this map. Thank you for your cooperation.
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening.
Hello,
for a game of football,
and welcome to
which
today's
we look forward
match.
Immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. The action has already started. Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems. Oh, that's a key interception. He's felt that, hasn't he? Could move up a gear here. Oh, nicely intercepted. Shifted upfield. Big chance! Just off target.
I think his face smacks of disbelief as opposed to disappointment. He thought he was about to score.
Now it's Hazard. Hazard. Knocks it away. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Looks to clip it forward. Gets it back. Now here's the delivery. That's been intercepted. He's in here!
He's got it! It's in!
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.